Davis County Bountiful Police have a warning for both parents and teens. They say officers are getting nightly calls of people shooting Orbeez guns or throwing water balloons at cars. Police say if you're caught doing this, you could face charges for criminal mischief, if not worse. They say they've charged almost 10 people for similar crimes just last week.